Grand final. Bass is already talking trash to Ma. Here we go. This is the normal pattern. One of the two.
Generally, usually happens is that Babs just gets generally a really solid read on what Mob Trash is. Mob takes a little bit of time to adjust, but
the issue is again for Babs, he'll get these early percent combos, but then Mob starts falling out of them, and then all of a sudden, that's when the pain starts. And so
you should be able to get back with a nice bit of.
But for Babs now, 90%.
That bomb went a long way, almost went there off stage. Nice. Really nice turn around from 91%. 100% the option direct.
Yeah, Bats literally got him up to 90 and took about 10% damage. It was just pure edge guarding.
There's a little bit of space in there to get back to something.
Ooh, oh, great setup there. Really nice setup.
Back in.
So now, I mean, it's pretty much even. Again, we're going to see an episode for Babs, and then the roller coaster starts.
I'd like to try and extend a little bit. It's going to be great, good effect.
I think the issue is, though, it's the way when Babs is being mocked previously, he gets a stop, he gets the percentage up high, and he gets to go strong, and so mocking with a percentage. Anytime he can, like, it's so difficult for Babs, because right now, Ma's still in kind of the percentage window where Babs can get some kind of combos going.
Reads the wrong way.
Still alive.
That's going to be a bit rough now. Gets him, there's no turn.
That was actually really nice. You saw Ma trying to drop the bomb and save himself, but you're not getting back. And here we go. If I'm Babs right now, he's getting his connection. So this is the danger zone. He's got
a great parry.
Great back air. This is Ma's ledge trapping is so helped and aided by the bomb, and it's just really nice. So 110% here. Babs is looking for a back air, obviously. He probably want like a down tilt, but like, is an option.
Absolutely.
Wow! Well done. 1-0 Babs.
Had enough already. Statement of intent in game one.
That. I don't know if I've ever seen that option from him work properly. Ma is sweating a little bit. The audience is talking trash and go back to Ma, which, you know, fair enough. Here we go, game two. Ma decided to go Town and City instead. I assume he wants the shorter side so he can kill earlier.
It's gonna be space, isn't it?
Ma's one of those weird links. He does not like that either, actually. I think because he likes putting his ball on platforms and quick. So right now, that is a huge early kill for Ma now. Like, Ma's in great control. It's the up throw, but it's not close to the end. It's gonna probably be another. tries to the back.
Both in a dangerous area.
Great upside shot of shield, but yeah. I guess Atomic City has a really high ceiling, so that's actually going to be a part of it. So maybe for Ma, that's actually part of his thinking as well. Yeah, it's tough for Bats right now, because like he needs that one down tilt, that one up tilt, even a grab. Got him up there. Oh, great reflector.
Still gets hit by him. His face, you know, the bomb on the way down.
Every percentage of damage on here is just making it so formidable.
Oh,
wow. That was a really nice effort from Bob, actually. Oh, gets the grab. Back throw, yeah. Bob's gonna bomb. Yeah, bomb recovery. Still gets back on stage.
Oh,
good.
Nice catch.
So this is going to be a lot of work for Babs if he's going to even have a chance to come back here. Just already 50%. Maz is more comfortably Super Saiyan Turtle this whole way through. Oh, there's the grab. All right. Oh, Bats is trying to be tricky. He's going for the dragon and his bounce out there, but I was able to shield before he hit the grab, and so now this is so super dangerous. Another parry. Bats is having a hacker time down. Oh, okay. Ma blows himself up rather than let Babs kill him. That is a choice.
Just like that.
We're not even, but it is suddenly a lot closer.
Like that, we're even percent.
This is so dangerous. One F to one dash attack, one dash attack, especially Ma starting to get some rage. This is Babs for the hard reading. Now Ma's gonna roll in. Oh my god, that was so close. Oh my god, what an up smash! That is a massive comeback from Babs there. 2-0 Babs. Wow. Ma looking calm and serene as ever, even if he actually doesn't feel it on the inside. Alright, so still even, starting early. Babs are huge combos, but after the last game, I'm a little bit like very impressed. Babs feels like he's on top right now. Oh my god! Spike into another down air. That was actually really nasty. Good up tilt from Babs. Gets Ma off stage. Wow! Sour spot down air actually just as effective as the normal one. And then Ma responds with a forward air. So we are back to where we were at the start. Yeah, that was good. good spot to jump. Get Surflex on the boomerang on the way back, just so Ma has to get out of the way. These two know each other so well, you can see them. Oh my god, that almost killed him. Oh, he's gonna get back. Good up tilt. Another up air, another nair. Alright. Wow, what is that kind of spray?
Oh my god, what is this? Oh!
Ma pays the price for his insolence. What on earth? So, yeah, Ma goes for the up smash there. Gets a forward air for his trouble, and now already 30% coming back. That's about what happens to him. This is actually huge, though. Obviously, Baps can get a combo here. He can get, right now they're pretty even. But the last two stocks, Baps has really done a good job of like, oh, just missed it. Can't stay up there.
Good lace. You sense it.
This one.
Yeah, I'm big.
Not gonna kill yet. Oh my god, we have a reset! That was definitive. That was impressive. That was incredible. Baps is feeling himself right now. We have a reset. It is game one of the next set. Oh my goodness.
A complete reset. In the most efficient of manners.
We were saying Babs needs to win 6 games out of 10. Now he's just winning 3 out of 2. All of a sudden, his life has gotten a lot easier. That was really impressive. That was legitimately, like, really, really impressive.
Okay.
I don't think we've ever seen Ma lose a set like that. And that
3-0.
Like easy 3-0. Here we go. Back to normal. So let's see if Bats can keep the momentum going here. I mean, he's already up to 44%.
44%. Stand combo. The parry. Keep in the middle stage well. 79%.
So normally in tournaments we'll have a Baps versus Ma like winners finals order, but Baps actually lost in the first round of this section of the tournament, and so they actually played each other.
Absolute 10.
It's crazy. And now, I mean, look at this. He's up a significant amount. Almost
punching that air dodge in.
Ma's got full rage now. This is super dangerous for Max. It's the back throw. He's got to zone him out as much as he can. Oh, the up throw kills! Came with the laser. Really nice. All right, so 72% on Max. He can take a couple of hits. This might be it. Ma does some damage to himself just to make sure things are even. And they are literally even percent right now. This is so close. Oh my god, what a laser.
Stop and catch attack.
So right now, like, Ma is just kind of, I don't want to say, he's not super obvious. He knows what he wants to do. But Bats does a really good job of getting around.
Around the bomb.
Oh, the bomb, though. The bomb is scary.
Why you want to be in the middle of the stage? That would have killed anywhere to the left.
Good for Matt. That's actually a really smart tactic. Oh, gets knocked back by the F tilt enough to grab. Come on, he's in control.
I wouldn't say control. There's been many points where Mara's been in control of this so far. Starting to gain some mental control now.
Every percentage here, although, yeah, like you said, the last set.
I'm all in right to the bottom. It's a good setup. Max is on the spot. Oh, tries to go for that net. Oh.
Oh my god, he's already
in.
Oh,
that'll
be
underneath.
Oh. Manu.
And finishes it off with a flourish.
He had a spare stock as well. He can go for that kind of upbeat. So, game two. Ma Babs was on a tear the first set.
The issue is doing it. If you're gonna beat Ma six games,
it's exhausting mentally. So they're going small, bro. So no top platform.
Just an idiot to be able to read a lot of what Babs can bring into the team.
Yeah, he's already adapting. You can see. This is so dangerous. Oh, Babs goes to the up tilt there. Nice weight there. You see the bomb actually canceled the effort. Oh my god. This is where it's so dangerous. Oh my god. Babs needs to get back before Ma can set the bomb down, so at least he can get back on stage. Good, good punish. You see, he waited for every hit, and it's so hard because it needs to knock and basically get back to the ledge for free. Oh, what crap.
Again. Fire! Oh, with the world's longest net. Harry's good.
Wow. Carried the last hit, too. Oh my god, what? You see Babs trying to put the laser in a place where it's a little bit late, but it's so difficult. Shield covers so much. Gets the up tilt, and gets the back there, and we've evened it up. All right. So back to even for two stocks each. Ma was going for it, but that was actually really close.
Yeah, what Ma was going for on the edge, it didn't win last game.
This time it was much closer though, because Ma, the thing is, I think he just needs to find it not on the stage. Oh, gets him with the back end of that up the ground. Good, back to even.
Oh, it's not Ma unable to get him on stage.
I almost thought Babs was gonna die on that one.
Oh, alright.
Even percent again. Babs going for the back one. Oh my god, he gets it with another one! Wow! And here we go, back to. Oh! That was a fantastic back air for Babs, and we are 1-1. 1-1. 1-1. That was a crispy back air. Ma keeps choosing Town and City. I assume he feels it's better than that. Because those are literally the only two cities you need to.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, He almost lost.
8 or 9 games?
Yeah. All right, and he is down again, 100%, 13%, 18%. Oh my god, that was so close. That's Town and City, though. Off the top, it's so hard to come from. No way. I was terrified of that.
Fire! Kill them 40%.
You say that?
Oh! There is some.
What is going on in the corner?
Furious
right
edge.
What? Just how? What kind of clank was that?
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Great forward air from that. Really good. So, Baps is in strong position here, especially because he's getting his combo. Already got Ma back up to 50%. The thing he's got to get, Ma's going to fish for forward airs right now. He's going to look for the early easy kills. He's going to look for forward airs, he's going to look for up smashes. Oh, almost.
Oh, we're going to grab Chase.
Wow, that was really close.
Really
pushing. Baps is very smart there. Just be safe. Your stock up and you're 100% on the next stock. Go for it.
Oh my god. Stage.
So this is where this is gonna be super important. Baps needs to get this kill as early as possible because right now, Ma with rage, Baps could die at 70% from the forward air on the edge. Every game, oh my god, just misses the up air.
150%
right now. Ma will die from a back air for sure. Probably die from an up air if he gets hit near the top of the stage. Forward air off the edge will for sure kill. Yeah, but the problem is now.
So high now, that'll pay.
Yeah, Ma's such high percent.
Oh,
let's see,
this is what happens.
Doppler's so light and so difficult for Baps on that. 176% now. Still hot.
Stuck off. Very aggressive offstage from Ma. Both do it with the spare stock.
Yeah, that's it.
It's worked out.
It was 2-1. Game 4, 2-1. Yeah. Please don't. That's okay.
Better.
All right, here we go. Game 4. That's okay.
That's fine, yeah. Just clean that.
2-1, go! Game 4, this is, this is...
The only thing that was wrong in Game 3 was just the ability to close out that second
stock. That's
stop.
It. That's the biggest issue.
So much damage.
If Ma's at 150%, Bash is in a lot of trouble. Because it means that he's out of any kind of kill defense, and he has rage, which is so much more dangerous. Going for the forward. I think Ma's realized kind of his curling.
When you're full game ahead, more aggressive.
Yeah, I think that's part. Oh my god.
Nice, you can see it now. He's off stage a lot more. He's daring with his nares, being a lot more assertive. Like,
the forward is especially really aggressive.
Yeah, that bomb?
Baps was waiting for it. I think he was trying to maybe parry the down air hit.
There's
grab. Not yet, but close. One more up throw, I think Baps is dead. That's what air is for.
Wait.
34%. This is so dangerous. That, this is almost full rage. He needs a back.
As a move, knowledge, there are less kill options.
Yeah, Baptist needs a back row and up smash. This is like so dangerous. Yeah, good shoot. Good up smash.
Finds one of the options. Finds an up smash.
The one thing with Zabats is as long as he keeps the percentage within about 70% before he gets lost stock, he can get it back so, like, really, so quickly. Oh my god. Oh, what a back end.
But it's okay, you can get back. That's just more than just like a bomb.
It's 170% now. Baps is going off
stage.
Great move from Baps there. Didn't go for the back air, he just went straight in.
Oh, now he gets whacked on.
Yeah, add the percentage here. That is great chain drives. That 63% and that
great whacked on.
One forward air by Ma, it's evened out. 60%, this is actually not bad. Baptist did all the work he normally has to start the stock before he died. The problem is, he's already taking 30%.
Fire!
Oh, no!